It'll be Hintz against Texier on the draw. Hintz wins it cleanly. Suter to Hockenpah. Shot, save made. Rebound, Robertson. He scores! They did it again!
This faceoff straight back. And then the Stars change the point of attack quick. Get it to the net quick. Hockenpah shot. And then they converge. And it's Jason Robertson, Pavelski. Everybody was involved, but it's always the second mouse.
Hockenpah to Benn, centering feed, Kurianov, shot, blocked, Jenner racing the other way, trying to get a step, pass Kurianov, Jenner backhand, he scores! What a move! And Boone Jenner has his team-leading 11th goal of the season to tie the game at one.
For Yanni Hockenpah, who had pinched in, but he was a shin pad assassin with his shot from just inside the blue line. It was blocked by Jenner, and then it was a foot race up the ice. And Gurianov could never hamper or badger him enough. What a sweet move to the backhand. Fantastic in front of him.
He'll carry in. Texier shot, he scores! The Jackets lead early.
And getting chances from it. Suter tried to stand his ground at the offensive blue line. Anytime you have a guy on his off wing like that, he's a left shot. Right wing side, Ottinger didn't get off the mark much to get out there and challenge the shot. And
Dean bumped out into the slot. It got through Danforth. Hockenpah scores! It went off the body of Tyler Seguin.
Dribbled right through one of the defenders and kept the cycle alive. Strong work along the boards, though, and Seguin was part of that initially. Pick themselves up, dust themselves off. He and Fox have both go to the front of the net. And a quick turnaround shot by Hockenpah. I think went off the knee of Tyler Seguin. Boy, he's scored a bunch of greasy goals this season. Go to the net and you get rewarded. A couple of assists for Hockenpah in the game and a tie game once again. That'll make coaches and Tyler happy, I think.
Pavelski, nice move, he's in, back to the left, Robertson scores! Two quick strikes have flipped the scoreboard, and Dallas is back in front.
Poor Sean Corrali is going to need some salve after that. Pavelski undressed him, and then set the table of Jason Robertson. Changed the point of attack. The kid looks up, he goes, fire.